All right, hello. I'm Queen of Pentacles, Tara 333, and I'm coming to you to do another random video. Moon sign, sun sign, and Venus sign. This is for all signs. You know, this is for entertainment purposes only. It probably don't relate to nobody at all. I'm just picking up the energy, whatever that falls out the deck. Okay, and that's what I'm picking up. And I'm gonna use the African American tarot deck. I like this deck. I love the African American tarot, y'all. Really love this deck for real. Let's see. And that song by Toni Braxton. I love that song. And the Three of Cups here. This is a celebration wedding or a party that you can be going to at this time. Here, I do see somebody enjoying people. Enjoying themselves here, getting out, or somebody just need to get out a little bit more right here. For real, something could be about you needing to get out. Somebody look like they want to take you on a date. Look like somebody went shopping for some bangles and stuff like that. And I see somebody cooking some food with the Three of Cups. Everybody getting together, getting along here. Everybody look fine here with the King of Pentacles here. Somebody want to do something for you. This person could be a very kind, nice person, for real. And this person could be wanting to do something for you financially at this time. You want these, you know, to work out for them. Somebody thinking about their money, though. But you got the Midas touch right now. Everything you're going to touch going to turn to gold, right? The King of Pentacles stand for the Midas touch, you know? I feel like at this time with the Nine of Pentacles here, somebody here is single and independent. Somebody feel like they can do things on their own. Somebody feel like I don't need nobody at this time, too. I see somebody rushing in. Yeah, somebody want to come see you, spend time with you, have a good time with you, everything like that. I feel like at this time, I see somebody acting single at this time, too. Somebody's a player. Somebody said, you know what? I'm single. I'm free. I'm single again. Okay, since you're single. I find like the Five of Pentacles here. Somebody worried about their money a little bit. But like I said, if you're worried about your money, I see money coming to you. There could be some fear surrounding money issues in this situation. And I see somebody standing over you, trying to talk to you, trying to help you and everything. Somebody thinking about work right here too. And working. Somebody chopping down them trees, they thinking about them pennies for real. But then I see the Ace of Pentacles too. I see somebody probably even getting their hair done. Somebody dyed their hair all kinds of colors. Red. It looks red. That one fell upside down, but keep it. Ooh, somebody here at this time, I want to say dealing with somebody with the Knight of Swords energy, but this person right here, like, trying to fight their demons here, too. I see this new beginning coming to you, like somebody got some new beginning with some finances, too, coming to them. Somebody feel like they was put in a bad situation here, had something to do with finances or something like that, and there was an ending here, and somebody feel hurt. And I feel like because something that someone was giving to them, somebody felt like they could do it themselves. Remember, somebody felt very independent and single. And somebody just wanted to be free. I feel like at this time, I see somebody who could be very abusive or something like that, or just mean. Because sometimes when the Knight of Wands, the Knight of Swords fall upside down, there could be an abusive person here. Somebody probably even do the wrong things with their money here at this time, too. Somebody is fighting their demons. Too. I feel like, oh, that could be like a death around you. Somebody could get hurt. Or somebody could have died. Oh, somebody got hurt. I even feel like somebody died in jail. Oh, I hope not. Oh, my God. Well, because this person felt like they was in a situation they don't want to be in right here. But anyway, let's keep going. Oh, I rebuke you, Satan, in the name of Jesus, for real. No deaths. I don't like looking at no death or whatever. But sometimes the Three of Swords and Death card here. Then I see somebody getting hurt, being left out in the cold here too. I feel like at this time somebody was thinking about their finances or money. I do see money. Oh God, I don't want to think about that. But anyway, I see the lover situation and somebody who being real good to you. And I feel like you're gonna meet true love too. I feel like at this time here, just be careful about who you're dealing with at this time. I feel like somebody went through an ending, and whatever kind of ending they went through, it hurt somebody. Really hurt somebody. Let's see what numbers I see too. One. I heard one. Five. Eight. Three. Seven. Nine. Cups. Pentacles, Swords, Five. So I feel like at this time somebody did have a fight or was arguing with somebody. Somebody got hurt. Somebody would feel like they was put in a situation they didn't want to be in. And there was an ending here at this time too. Seven. I feel like somebody worrying about money at this time too. I feel like you was thinking about your money too, but somebody wasn't on the same page with finances at this time too. Even though it looked like you and this person really got along together, y'all got along good. Somebody had a gambling problem or a spending habit though. Eight. I see some communication coming to you, but whatever kind of communication it is, it looked kind of bad to me because somebody got hurt or their feelings got hurt. Somebody must have been feeling played, probably by money. Somebody wanted to be in control here. Probably didn't like something that you said either, and somebody was fighting their demons at this time. So there was an ending, but if there was an ending, I see a new beginning. I see a tree. The tree. So, yeah. I see you getting a new home, new house, new job, new business. Somebody's business finna be successful here. I even see you getting an apology and somebody want to talk to you that loves you. But you're confused about something. There was like no communication, no talking, or no understanding at this time. Somebody wasn't on the same page at this time, too. I feel like it was a confusion because somebody had other options or somebody said somebody had other options. But I feel like somebody did. Because I see all these people here. Somebody was a player. And I feel like with the King of Swords energy, this person didn't know what they wanted here either. I feel like somebody in the situation could even been bisexual or, like, down low or something. Somebody coming in to apologize to you. I feel like this person was in love with you, though. Okay? I ain't saying that about everybody, but I'm seeing. That's what I'm seeing. So, the Three of Swords. Okay, well, I feel like at this time, I do see somebody offering a cup of love here to two different people here at this time. But I see you getting a new beginning, a new friendship, too. And Four of Cups here. But you seem disappointed by something or confused, too. Oh, my God. Okay, well, I said, oh, my God, because of this. Somebody looked like they were standing on... I don't know. Somebody could be doing some push-ups. Shit, they look like push-ups to me. Yeah, so there's no communication, no talking with somebody. I even feel like somebody's going to go in the hospital a little bit. I feel like somebody was trying to teach somebody a lesson here. Let me see what they were trying to understand. Oh, my God, really? But somebody was sneaky around you and they thought they were getting away with something here with somebody from their past here. Somebody was sneaky with somebody more than one time too, or two different sneaky people around you. I feel like at this time I see somebody trying to like throw something at somebody or fend off somebody or don't want to hear something that somebody got to say. The Nine of Swords. I feel like somebody dealing with some sleep issues here. Something bothering somebody here. And somebody was trying to avoid getting hurt. There was a Five of Cups. Somebody was crying over spilled milk here too. Somebody gonna have some regrets. Somebody was trying to get away with something here. But I feel like, yeah, and avoid something here too. Let me see. But you and this person look like y'all was really in love. But somebody thought they was getting away with something more than one time. They wasn't non-committive. They was non-committive here. They was coming in right here to talk to you. But you seemed like you were trying to give them your love, but they were dismissing you. And I feel like at this time, somebody had like a fake friend. Or I feel like at this time, this person was dealing with somebody that was very wishy-washy. Sometimes this person looked like they love you, but then they're at a certain way, another way. Like somebody else. Somebody had another side to them that they were trying to hide. I see the Six of Cups, the past coming to you. I see an angel watching over you too. Somebody you love here. Six of Cups. Yep. So, or somebody you grew up with. Now, let me see why this person acting like this. Because of the stars. Somebody could be dealing with an Aquarius. So somebody coming in to talk to you, to act like they love you, but they ain't changed. Okay. I feel like there's some five fish around in money issues, and there was an unexpected tower moment here. Probably because there was a breakup. But I feel like somebody did something here. Somebody even did black magic that was a victory here to break someone up. Yeah, because you and this person look like this, but you look comfortable. You look like you ain't worried about it, but somebody was dependent on you. Somebody made more money than the other person did. So I see somebody remembering things or thinking back at you, but then there was a Seven of Swords here. But this person come off like really sweet, but somebody being played, and I feel like at this time somebody changed on somebody here. Now, I ain't gonna lie. Now, I also feel like, let me see why these other people showing up. Seven of Swords. Somebody gotta explain something here. Six of Pentacles here. There's some giving back and forth, but somebody was giving the two. Yep, I feel that way too. I feel like whoever this person was, you was close to, but I feel like you're really strong. So you're going to get a victory. I see you getting a victory, for real. Somebody even finna get a victory. You finna be recognized, for real, for the work that you do, the Five of Pentacles. There's some fear surrounding money issues and somebody reaching in their pocketbook and pulling their money out and a monkey falling behind them. I feel like somebody was dealing with somebody that was in and out too. Five of Cups, somebody going to have some regrets. I feel like a lot of people going to have regrets from the past or people who did you wrong. I feel like at this time, things seemed like it wasn't going anywhere. It was stagnant or whatever. But somebody here going to want you to give them another chance. More than one person, though. And explain stuff to you. But somebody was treating you bad. Really, wasn't listening to you. They just changed on you. But then when I see the High Priestess in the Tower, I always look at that as black magic here. So, yep, because somebody got a mark on their head. Or designs on their head. I feel like you're very spiritual. It's designs. It's like those, I don't know if you ever noticed those tribal designs. It's like somebody here, like, drawing marks on their head. So I feel like they got something to do with your ancestors, where it's like you're very spiritual. And I feel like everything is, like, divinely guided. So some unexpected events happen in this situation. But you're looking at everything. It's like you already knew the things that was going to happen here. It was like Seven of Pentacles. Somebody here worrying about money at this time. Probably even you. And I feel like at this time it was 777. But you got luck on your side. I feel, okay, then I got the Seven of Swords right here. And I got somebody coming in like they really love you. But it's like somebody put a curse on you. Probably to separate you from the people that you love here, but you're still going to get a victory because you're protected here. So I feel like, you know, since you're so protected, see, I see you getting a victory and a lot of people looking at you. So the Seven of Swords, so you probably were dealing with lying, sneaking, cheating people who you was good to. You was good to the Seven of Swords. I feel like people always thinking back to how it was with you right here, but I see you getting a new beginning too now. Five of Cups. So it's like, I keep seeing Five of Cups come out over and over. Somebody hurt somebody who they love. Okay? Because I feel like you were dealing with a King of Cups and somebody came off like they really was romantic and sweet and everything like that. And they love you, but then they be trying to play you. So, it's like somebody was listening to the music. It's like everything keep happening time after time. For real. Y'all remember Cyndi Lauper? That's what just came to my head. Time after time. I love Cyndi Lauper. And, you know, I don't even know if I'm supposed to be playing these people's songs in my readings. I do not own the rights. That's what people say for these songs. It's Cyndi Lauper. Time after time. So something keep happening over and over again. So somebody probably feeling like, you know, am I cursed? You know, but even if you are, you've protected from these people that come after you. So I feel like some things is divinely guided and some things are supposed to happen even if you don't see it that way. Because these people who love you and you love them, it's like you pour all you got into these people. And I feel like at this time, not everybody coming back wanting another chance with you. Because they always thinking about you, but you real strong. I feel like some people you ain't even going to take back. But you already know what be going on in this situation too. I even feel like somebody even try to play somebody. Somebody very passionate about you. Like they like to have sex with you and stuff like that. But you be meeting needy and greedy people. Somebody even a singer here. You give me hope. And now. Sure is. It could be like a star here. I feel like somebody here going to be even famous. And people going to have regrets here. And they're going to watch you shine. Get that victory, right? I feel like at this time, somebody in this situation is very, very... You're going to be very happy. And you're just going to take your chances. I feel like you need to take care of yourself at this time. Because the Tower, there's an unexpected event that's going to happen in this situation, and somebody going to need your help anyway. Okay, I see somebody trying to explain to you everything right here, but something was a burden on the situation too. Somebody dealing with some health issues too. Somebody going to get sick, and somebody going to have to go to the hospital. Somebody going to really, really need your help too. But I feel like because you came out so loving, ain't nobody else out there like you. Something going to scare somebody here at this time too. But I feel like you were dealing with jealousy and a burden on your back. And you was carrying a whole lot of load on your back. And I see several people trying to come back. Even the devil. I feel like at this time, somebody even with a sexual addiction right here. They ain't let let you go yet. They want to hold on to you. But things were working out slow. And I feel like you good, but you was kind of confused at this situation. But you started to pull back and take care of yourself. Love you. Okay? I feel like at this time with this conflict, at this time somebody did start this other shit. Now, I ain't gonna lie. Somebody had a third party and somebody gonna come back and they're gonna want to apologize to you. Somebody even going to jail at this time too. I feel like this person gonna know that you was really good at them. And it was very divinely guided. And I feel like somebody gonna get sick here. They're gonna get real scared. They're gonna chase you. They're gonna need you. I'm serious. I even see somebody getting in trouble here. I'm for real. Karma. For real, for real. The player has secrets. The player has secrets. We'll be waiting. Somebody even got ghosted, huh? Yep, but you a star. You gonna shine. You the one gonna come out on top at this time. Yep. Somebody could be dealing with Aquarius, Pisces. It could be any sign now. Libra, Gemini, Aquarius, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Aries. But you look comfortable. You're going to be sitting lovely for real. All right. I see you being happy. Somebody will deal with this to it. Somebody that's very attractive, good looking, everything like that. But I do see some conflict in this time, too. I even feel like somebody who locked up going to the infirmary, they're going to have a fight here. But I feel like this person's going to fight, too. They're going to have to fight. But I'm Queen of Pentacles, Tarot 333, and thank you.